puts Misfit and Haymaker in position to capture enemy structures housing strategic intelligence. Break. Your first objective is Codier apartment complex beyond the canal. We will commence the assault in one mic. Get ready to step off, Al.
Copy that. There's Haymaker. We're going. All call signs, Misfit. We on mission launch. Repeat, we on mission launch.
Sir. Roger.
Blackburn. Mortar up. Go! Go! Go!
clear.
Outstanding job securing the apartments. 1-3 will the cap from Mister for this mission. You with us.
Sir, I'm wondering about this route.
Seriously, we're gonna get jacked.
Frankly, gentlemen, I'm not hearing the aggression I'd like. Keep scanning.
Nothing yet.
Shit, where's he going?
Copy, 1-3, no need to turn back. We're gonna push this vehicle out of the way, out.
You heard him, pull over. Let's get this over with.
RPG, overbound! Over here! These motherfuckers!
Keep them pinned down! Don't hide! Back them! Lock me!
Thank you.
You good? Good? Motherfucker, that was a T-90 and I'm still breathing. I'm better than good. I'm fucking awesome.
Blackburn! Blackburn, you okay?
No? There's gotta be a way out of here.
Let's go!
If they can get here in time.
I think that's the bank.
Guess so.
Fucking T-90's back! We gotta do something!
Shit! Where's he going?
Fuck! Burn, motherfucker!
Find a way in through the back. Out.
boost me up. I'm in.
Clear.
Gentlemen, we're looking for any sign of Al Bashir. Find it, bag it. You guys, clear the basement. We'll sweep the rest of the building.
Roger. Blackman, come on.
Montez, door.
Okay, shaft looks about 60 feet down. Slow and quiet. pay out your rope, careful.
Mission impossible it is.
Blackman, on point. Keep tension on the line.
Yep. I hear something down there. Talking, maybe.
Maybe Al Bashir's in there?
I don't know. Let's find out.
Makovich, open the gate. Burn a hole! Clear!
Clear!
What the fuck is this?
Montez! You smell that?
Smoke. Cordite.
Let's get this door open.
God damn it, Timmy!
Yeah!
I'm going in. Clear!
Holy shit! It's a gold mine!
It's an operations room. Looks like they tried to destroy it.
No, look. Shit's still here. I want everything bagged and tagged.
Uh-huh.
Oh, shit. We got maps of Paris, New York. I got a train timetable here. It says 602.
Holy shit. Come over here.
It's radioactive. Is that a good idea?
We don't got a choice. Holy shit. You know what that is?
Russian. Portable nukes.
There's only one there.
Wait, there's room for two more. Where the hell are the other two?
Hey, you need to see this! There!
Shit!
That's Al Bashir. Who's the other guy?
I don't know. They're coming down. We need to secure the nuke and get the hell out of here.
What about the intel?
No, there's no time. Let's get the nuke and move.
Now this whole building's gonna come down.
This is Misfit 1-3.
Misfit, this is actual sound.
Misfit, we have secured what appears to be a WMD. Break? There may be more than one.
Misfit 1-3, you're breaking up. Are you reporting WMD? Say again, you're breaking up.
Oh, that can't be good.
How many portable nuclear devices did you see in the bank vault?
One.
You saw one?
Just one. But space is for three.
Just because I see a couple of lights at night doesn't mean I saw a goddamn UFO.
Look, we believe there were three.
I believe Elvis is still alive too, but I'm not buying any tickets for fucking shows.
How about the other nukes?
Well, one's already here.
So you don't know about Paris?
What?
You heard me.
He didn't stop it.
Who didn't stop what? You mean him? He used to be Russian Spetsnaz, Vimpel Unit, Dmitry Dima Mayakovsky.
The kind of operator who doesn't show up someplace by accident.
We know you know him.
We've met. If you want to make a point, make it.
We think you know why he was in Paris.
Tell me what happened in Paris, then I'll tell you.
We don't know any more than you do. The only person who knows what happened in Paris is Dima.
Дима, я надеюсь, что американец сделает то, что ему положено в Нью-Йорке.
Круг, подтвердила правила игры?
Да, самое главное — захватить ядерное оружие, чтобы это не стоило.
Как с французской полицией?
Если бомба взорвется, то будут обвинять Россию. Тогда миллионы погибнут. Несколько мертвых полицейских — ерунда по сравнению с этим.
Соломон, долбанный псих. Даже после того, что случилось, все равно хочет реванш.
Соломон может быть и псих, но отлично знает, чего он хочет для достижения своей цели. Дима, ты помнишь, последний раз мы здесь были по Триумфальной арке, могилы неизвестного солдата? Помнишь, что ты сказал? Что если бы были люди осознали, какое воздействие мы оказываем на мир. Да, сегодня несколько человек узнает о том, что мы сделали для человечества. Понимаешь, я все время думаю об этом. Меня это мучает. Я себе это стараюсь подавить.
Приблизимся к Евромекс-обмену. Мы в зоне поражения от фондовой биржи.
Дима, зажигаем IP-блокиратор. Соломон не сможет активизировать ядерный чемоданчик с настояния, если мы будем в близости от него. Вот они, мы приехали. Вот здесь. Готовься. Помни, в ядерный чемодан не стрелять. Он может повредиться, распространить энергию. Все готовы?
Давай, жми на газ. Давай.
Пошли быстрее!